bent, laid out on his back. I'm not alone. Now I'm joined by Real Big Fish. Aaron and Matt, welcome.
Woo!
Woo-hoo!
All right. Hey, thank you.
Aaron, can you hear all right? Are you just hearing yourself in?
I can't hear it myself even. I've gone completely deaf. I don't think we'll ever be able to play it again.
Really?
Yeah.
So your ears haven't equalized. You're just flowing in from Melbourne and having ear problems.
Yeah, I had, like, my sinuses got all...
Oh, you just smell
and I
could that.
Feel, and there's pain between my... And I thought my nose was going to explode and blood, and my eyes were going to pop out. And
do they give it a little thing, you know, where you're a little in the wrap and you smell the eucalyptus?
No, we just like to hold them over the balcony when we get to the hotel like this, and it drains everything out.
That helps.
Yeah, it's fine.
And tell us, how's the tour going? Area 7?
It's going good. Yesterday was the first day where we played together.
Okay.
And, you know, those guys tried to beat us up and... We tried to pick fights, but, you know, we're just not down with that. We're all about the love.
We're all, hey, man, let's
all
be
about...
friends instead of enemies.
Yeah,
all
we don't have to be.
Just because you play ska music and we play ska music doesn't mean we got to be rivals.
That's right.
We can work together.
We can be friends. You know, it's all good. No, actually, they're really nice guys.
Yeah, they're nice.
They are great guys.
We're giving
you
a hard time.
A couple of days ago, and they were pretty excited.
How high was their hair?
Oh,
hair.
Yeah, I touched
huge,
it.
Huh?
I touched it.
It's amazing. You can, like, put the CD on top of it.
Yeah.
His hair fell down.
Crazy.
Clips on the monitors behind here. Take me on. Now, who decided to do the cover of our heart?
Look at that jacket.
Very smooth.
That's the best jacket I've ever seen. Oh.
Who decided to do that? Well, we liked the song because we grew up in the 80s. And we were like, oh, what's a good song to play? And, like, we always sing it to ourselves. And we're like... You know how when you keep singing a song, to get it out of your head, you just have to hear it? You say, okay, I'll hear the song, I'll play it on the CD. So we just played it. And actually, they paid us a lot of money, but I didn't want to say that.
I know,
but
really
happened? There and
yes,
doing it.
Well, the real
truth,
story.
There was this girl, and she was really cute, and she really liked that song, and so I decided to learn it and play it.
Given it
just to impress her. So
what was the name?
So cool if you did. She's on the cover of our other CD.
That girl?
Yeah.
Oh, man. See, I didn't even know that. They're giving away all the rock and roll secrets now.
It's cool.
The only reason to be in a band is to try and get girls, anyways.
Really?
Unless
how do
girl
you guys
band.
Do?
Huh?
How do you do?
Not very well.
You mean with the ladies?
Yeah.
Oh.
Not very well. I met two girls yesterday, but I came all the way to Australia, and I have a thing for accents. I love accents on girls. And I meet these girls, and one of them is from New York, and one of them is from Florida. In the States, and I came all the way out of Australia, and I need to go from the States.
You haven't even met any nice Australian girls yet.
I met lots of nice Australian girls, but they like not lots of nice Australian guys. So that's my problem.
Uh-huh.
No, but that's all right, though. I'm here to rock. That's my job. I'm here to rock.
I've seen them around.
Yeah, lots of
them. So tell me, has fame gone to your head or anything?
No, I wish it would go to my pocketbook. No, it's fine. We're still the same people. We still got to do our own laundry and, same stuff. We have trouble paying bills. We're no Blink.
No?
We're no Blink 182. Not
fine.
Yet.
Well, you look like
fingers
you got
crossed.
Fat wallets.
No, it's just my thighs. Thanks a lot for bringing that up, too. Now I'm not going to be in any girls. Great.
No, I was looking at the bulge in your pocket. Like.
Well, are you hey, whoa.
All right.
No.
What are you doing after the show?
No. Can you guys hang around and... Get in the chat room and say
as long as you want.
We got all day.
You got all day.
You're on the webcam here, and can you just give the guys in the chat room a bit of a wave? Brilliant. They will be in chatting, Aaron and Matt. But now we just have to go Silverchair. It is Australian Music Week. Miss You Love for Kelly in Armidale. We'll be back with Real Big Fish. We're back on Vitamana. I was all lonely because Andrew's not feeling too well, but Real Big Fish are here, Aaron and Matt. Hello.
Hello, hi.
Thanks for sticking around. Now, your album, Real Big Fish, Why Do They Rock So Hard? I've got to ask you about the song, I Want Your Girlfriend to Be My Girlfriend Too.
Mm-hmm. Well, we believe in sharing.
Sharing?
Yeah. Spread the wealth.
Who was that? Was that written in particular about someone's girlfriend?
Yeah, one time in high school. There's what? What?
Are you making this up?
No, he's not. That's why I'm laughing. All these stories you're hearing are true. That's why I'm laughing. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
There's always a cute girl that has a boyfriend and you like her and she's really cool.
Every
and
time.
You can't have her because she's
time.
Got a boyfriend.
Oh,
and
hallelujah. Amen.
Have you ever stolen?
Tale as old as time.
Have you ever stolen someone's girlfriend?
I don't think so.
Oh.
Not intentionally. I don't know. It just maybe it happened. I didn't know it.
And do you feel strongly there's the song "Thank You for Not Moshing"? Not into the mosh thing.
We don't like people to get hurt.
Yeah, we just saw way too many people getting hurt. Like, cause I mean, taking out your aggressions is one thing and having fun. That's awesome. But if you're gonna go out there and just to hurt people,
yeah,
because you're pissed off at something, that's stupid. So we kind of saw too many little girls being kicked in the head just for standing up in front. So it's kind
of
dumb.
There's a lot of tough guys that go out there just to punch people.
Yeah.
Not
bumping into each other.
Any livid stories?
Livid stories.
Well, what's livid?
You didn't.
I'm just kidding.
Well,
I saw Friends of Rom.
Yeah, what about the mosh there? Did you?
Yeah, it was crazy. Did you see it?
Well, I wasn't in the mosh, but we were up watching it, and it was just.
What? Towards the end of Friends of Rom set, we were all standing on the side and saw Gordy run out from the back, and he's like this tall, the drummer, tried to clear.
Is that how he got the blood lip? Because when we interviewed him, he had a whole blood lip.
It was so funny just to see this little midget guy running and just try and clear, just bam. that was really funny. That and their opener guy, Neil Hamburger, the world's worst comic, he was pretty funny too. Yeah, I never saw anything like that. That was amazing.
Any other bands you enjoyed seeing it?
Area 7 was really, really, really good.
Didn't get to see them.
They were awesome.
Less than Jake.
I was
glad to see them.
They were awesome.
Nice guys.
Yeah.
Really, really friendly.
Totally. Cool.
Friendly guys.
Mm-hmm.
So will you stop people from moshing at your gigs if it starts happening, or?
If it gets really, really bad, then we'll say something about it, but
if it looks like everybody's having a good time.
Yeah, let them go.
We're not like Fugazi or anything.
Yeah, we're not.
Don't move. Leave the stage.
We're all about having fun.
That's cool. Now.
Looking at girls. That's it.
So is there anything that for everyone that's coming to see you play while you're here to look forward to in your show?
Lots of rock. Lots of cute guys on stage rocking, sweating, gyrating, rock stuff.
Do you like to take any, t-shirts off or anything?
Actually, at the Livid Festival, I was like, there's one part where I hand my guitar off to Scott, and then I'm singing. And I went into the crowd. You're the crowd.
Okay, I'm the crowd.
I'm all. And they ripped my shirt off.
Oh.
No, don't do it now.
Completely ripped it off.
Yeah, then
my favorite one, too.
I stand in the back, so I just stare at his hairy back the whole show. You're still sexy, though. That's right.
And they were taking it, like, ripping it, and look, like, all sharing little strips.
Shredding you.
Yeah.
Oh. Is it scary?
No, it's fun.
So you didn't get any claw marks or anything?
I don't think so.
Uh-huh.
Did I? I don't know.
Well, if you have a question for Aaron or Matt from Real Big Fish, phone or fax them in. 1902-220-330 or 0292-00-1222, because you'll hang around and answer some questions, take some phone calls if you have fans call us.
Yeah,
we'll do whatever.
Yeah?
Some aerobics.
Do whatever.
Cut handstands. Yeah, whatever.
Oh.
We're down for anything.
Okay.
we'll do some high kicks.
But here is sellout Real Big Fish, if you don't know who they are, for Charles in Melbourne, who really wanted to see this clip. Sellout Real Big Fish for Charles in Melbourne. And here they are, Real Big Fish.
Hi.
Aaron and Matt. Now you've jumped into the chat room.
Yeah, I can't even read it.
I don't even understand how you can do that.
It's hard, isn't it?
Yeah.
Are they all like saying things to you all at once?
Ba 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 abba 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 ba ba ba.
Who is that? Abba. Who? Say hi.
Hi, Cheesy.
Paula is
Mad's son. I want to wrestle. A coffee.
I can't even read it.
Ooh. What's your favorite board game? What? Hi, Paula.
Real Big Fish rules. Say hi to me. You guys rock.
Paula is the sweetest babe on TV.
Hello.
There you go.
Hi.
Okay, sorry.
That's what it says.
We got distracted by technology.
Oh, okay. So did you ever get on the net yourself?
Yeah, that's me.
Look at you, rock star.
Sometimes, when we do it at home.
What's the question?
Do you ever get on the net ourselves?
Oh, yeah, I got
because we have our official Real Big Fish website now. It's called real-big-fish.com. And you can send, like, personal mail to each one of us. And
oh, that's good. And do you reply?
Yeah.
I get a lot of mail. It takes a long time. I don't get any mail.
That's fantastic.
That's okay.
We've just got Robert on the phone. Hello, Robert.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm great.
Here's Aaron and Matt.
Howdy.
Hi, Robert.
Hello.
How are you doing?
Oh, excellent.
What's going on?
Yeah, what's happening?
What do you want to talk about?
I just want to say, I'm a huge fan.
Oh, thank you.
Thanks.
And love the sideburns.
Have you got sideies happening, Robert?
Yes, I have, actually.
Nice.
How old are you?
I don't remember that 16. Being in the video.
16 and sideies. You don't have to, like, fill them in with a bit of a pencil or anything, do you? No. Oh, I'm just joking. Well, anything else you want to say to Real Big Fish?
Do you have any questions or anything?
Yeah. It's been quite a while since you last had a clip, and I just want to know if you've got another one coming.
As soon as the record company wants to pay for another one.
They won't give us money anymore. We wanted to make one for the kids who don't like it.
Yeah.
But we'll see how it goes.
Do you guys enjoy making clips?
Oh, yeah. It's great. It's like, you know, if you're in music, you want to be in the movies, and if you're in movies, you want to be in music.
So
this is your little opportunity to make a little movie.
I thought it was, if you were in a band, you wanted to be a comedian. And if you're a comedian, you wanted to be an actor.
Well, that too.
And if you're an actor, you wanted to be a sushi chef.
No. Sorry, Robert. Anything else?
Yeah, there.
See you, Robert. Thanks for calling.
Yes.
Yeah, all right, Robert.
Thanks, Robert.
That's cool. You just got it out there and just done.
Now you're going to be, how long do you think till we see Real Big Fish jet, you know, like Backstreet Boys? How's that
face? Can we get a close-up?
Gonna have a real big fish jet?
I don't know what's wrong with the Backstreet Boys.
I'd love to have a real big fish jet. But you know what? That's like the... I don't know. There's this whole thing in rock and roll where if you get your own jet, you're gonna crash. And somebody's gonna die.
We'd need a lot more money.
Yeah. We can't even make a new video clip. We can't get a jet. Not yet.
Aww.
But soon, one day.
Nobody likes us.
Oh. What?
I like us.
Okay, some people like us. Robert likes us.
Robert
What's
likes
up,
us.
Robert? You're a hey, boy.
How,
What's up? Yo.
How was it supporting Deborah Harry?
Deborah awesome.
Harry. From Blondie.
Blondie.
Blondie, remember?
Yeah.
That was great. That was weird. There's a lot of old, grown-up people. And they're all sitting, watching, and they just closed up on me.
Because you're talking.
So they didn't get up and dance or...
No, they're nice people, though. It's fun.
It's the reason why we took the tour is because we wanted to play in front of new people. People hadn't seen us before.
We wanted to play in front of the parents.
Yeah.
The kids, though.
Yeah, so we played for the parents. So now they know, oh, yeah, it's okay. They can go to the show. It's all right. We saw them when they opened for Blondie.
Now they know we're nice boys.
But the thing is, we toned down the cussing a lot, so we didn't cuss during that show, but now
it was like a G rating.
Yeah, it was a G rating. Exactly. It was the edited version.
Can you teach me how to dance to your songs like that?
You want to learn the ska dance?
Yeah.
It's really hard. It requires,
Okay, let's do it. Ready?
Okay.
Yeah, a lot of...
Oh, my God.
See? Watch the stool. Hang on.
You got to break stuff.
Okay. Right there. Teach me.
I like to do the pogo dance.
Like this?
Yeah, it's like jumping up and down.
I thought it was all
like...
like what? Like
I don't know.
That was nice.
Now I'm going to get hate mail from all the ska people. Ah, it's not how you do this.
Okay,
it's like you got to run in place or put the one... I don't do it because I play guitar.
Oh, gosh.
It's like running in place. It's like running in place.
Do it, Matt. Sure how to do it.
I can't do it. I play bass. I move less than you.
I thought you guys would be the one who could show me.
That's it right there.
Something like this. Oh, that's how Dave and then tries to dance. What happened?
Nothing.
Oops. Aaron just broke your TV
you can't
show.
Talk
I'm
now.
Sorry.
This has to go. No, this has to go up your top.
Hi.
Hey.
Yeah, you can do that.
How you doing?
Trying to reach up tops.
Oh. Well, I've just got to.
You're looking at bulges and pants and reaching up tops.
Well, you get to know me.
Oh, that's cool. Hey,
now, I've got a fax here. It's an awesome picture of. Yeah, you're probably blowing the audio, guys.
Yeah, that's probably bad. Here.
A fax from, I don't know, Sick Mozza. plastic monster from Byron Bay. Look at me. He's drawn me holding hands with Andrew and drawn this awesome, like...
Dude, what's up?
Yeah, I wish my legs were that long. Goodness. And I wish Actually, my boobies don't go out that way. Like, sideways, do they? I don't know. And he is demanding garbage when I grow up. Thanks, Dick Monster.
I like that song.
That's a good song. Oh, that's a nice...
Chairman of the board, Motor Race. That was for Kylie Davies in Brisbane and Jodie Humphries in Oldbar, New South Wales. I am so lucky to be joined by Real Big Fish, Fry Boy and Aaron.
We're still here. Oh, man.
Was it in the chat room saying, how was it to be Fry Boy? How was
it? I don't know his name or her name, but all I know is that for at least a year after that video was made, everybody was, Fry Boy.
Only a year?
Yeah, well, maybe more. I don't know. I'm trying to block it out. I don't know if I can handle it anymore.
We've got a couple of faxes that have come in for you guys, so you can read them in a minute. But we've got Ian on the phone who's dying to talk to you. Hello, Ian from the Gold Coast.
G'day.
G'day.
How are you?
Hello, Ian.
Hey. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Oh, not bad.
Give us the big atmosphere. Give us the story of Livid. You were in the crowd.
It was magnificent.
Magnificent. Nice.
No, it was actually pretty rad. Actually, you were the best band.
Oh, thank you.
By far, that I've ever seen.
Thank you very much.
And I've seen a lot of bands. Awesome. And you spelled my name wrong on the screen.
Oh, sorry. Oh. How's it spelled? We'll fix it.
That's all right. I-A-I-N.
I-A-I-N.
Yeah.
Sorry. Oh, sorry.
I'm sorry. Yeah, but it was awesome. Best band I've seen.
Awesome. Thank you.
I mean, I've seen... We saw Big Day Out last year, and you were heaps better than any of the bands there.
Oh,
but anyway,
geez.
Back to the point. I wanted to ask a question.
Yeah.
What's that?
About, like, your ties and shit with other... Oh, sorry about the language, Anna.
Ian?
Sorry, about the ties...
There you go, Ian. Look at that.
Hey, no one warned me about swearing on
Oh, it's all right.
TV,
anyway.
You can't swear.
We got your name
TV.
Wrong, so we'll let you
Thank you very much for that, yeah. What ties do you have with other bands? Like, which bands?
What ties?
Who are you friends with?
Oh, jeez.
Blink-182. What do you think of them?
They're nice.
I don't think they remember us anymore.
Yeah,
do you like them?
They used to talk to us all the time, but now, you know, they're too busy. They're too busy picking out their new cars and their new houses and stuff.
have you ever toured with them?
Yeah, we did the Warped Tour in America and Australia.
Oh, when was that? That was 3 years ago, wasn't it?
97.
Yeah, 97, something like that, yeah.
The first time we ever came to Australia, we were with the Warped Tour and they were on it.
Oh, okay. So are they nice blokes? Are they weird? Because they are weird on the film clips.
They get naked a lot. That's about as weird as they get.
What's that?
They get naked a lot.
Naked a lot?
Yeah.
They masturbate
potty jokes.
A lot?
Yeah, and they like potty jokes. They talk about touching themselves
they
a lot.
They masturbate a lot.
They do, very sick jokes.
Where'd you hear that one, Ian? Where'd you hear the one about them masturbating?
Oh, I've read it on the official webpage.
Oh, okay.
So you know it's true.
What's Ruby Fish's webpage?
Real-big-fish.com.
That's it.
Sweet.
You say dash here, right?
And do you help out on that, or do you just let them do it themselves?
Oh, it's this little 14-year-old kid from Georgia.
Yeah?
And he does a pretty good job.
Oh, he does it for you?
Yeah.
How much do you pay him?
We give him high fives, like this.
I'll do it
Thanks,
for free.
Dude.
Yeah, we just give him high fives and, like, take him out to McDonald's when we come to Georgia. That's about it.
Ian, now just tell everyone explain to everyone that wasn't at Livid how Real Big Fish got the crowd to part. Which side were you on?
Oh, yeah, I was, they halved it.
Yeah.
Lead singer had one half. Now, I'm not sure if it was you who had the other half, but someone else had the other half.
That was Scott, yeah.
It was the number player. But anyway, they halved it, and one half had to sing, the kids don't like it. And the other half said no, which is pretty simple.
And what were you? No.
Oh, the kids don't like it, of course.
Don't like it.
I had to be more intellectual than other
people. He was on the smarter side.
Hey, Ian, can you give me a bit of a demo? Show me how it went? Okay?
Yep. The kids don't like it. No. The kids don't like it. No. The kids don't like it. No, they don't like it at all.
You're hired. That's it.
Yay!
That was it.
Well done,
we'll see you later tonight then.
Now,
so just catch a plane.
Yeah, so the atmosphere was awesome at that, and we had to do all the waving of the arms while we did it. We looked a bit like a bunch of poofs, but anyway.
You should have seen what you looked like from the stage. That's exactly, oh man.
Ian,
it's funny.
Thank you so much for your call.
Not a problem, it's been wonderful.
You sound like you're still all excited from
it. I am.
Thanks
and
not
me, especially the girl in there goes my balls. Anyway.
What did you just say?
Oh, didn't you hear my testy blow out?
I get cursed again.
Didn't you hear my voice?
No, I missed that one.
He's being nasty. Ian's being nasty.
No
Ian, thank
the
you.
The boys get it.
Oh, thank you, Ian.
Thanks very much.
Ian. Bye, Ian.
See you later.
Oh, goodness.
Oh, boy.
Well, there's one excited fan.
Yeah, he seemed pretty happy.
Great.
There's one.
No,
there
but
was more.
It was great. It was fantastic. There's a couple of faxes that have come in for you guys if you want to have a quick read.
Real Big Fish, I love you so much. You're so funny. And I wish you were on TV all the time so I could watch you all the time. Oh,
that's not what it says.
You guys are stupid. You guys are lame.
Can you guys hang around or do you have to go or?
Get off my screen. Oh, we can stay.
Oh, brilliant. We just have to go to a clip. This is Australian Music Week, so Powderfinger, The Day You Come. It's for Nee Gordon in Brisbane. We'll be back with Real Big Fish. You can stop pulling faces. You can still keep pulling faces into the webcam. The Day You Come, Powderfinger for Nee Gordon in Brisbane. Here with Real Big Fish, Aaron and Matt. You have to go soon, but you're still going to hang around a bit because you got your...
We don't
got to
go nowhere.
You got your check, check, check.
Yeah, us.
Forget that. Three.
I can guarantee you we'll show up there and be like, okay, we're here for soundcheck, and we'll have to sit around for like an hour.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Now, Matt, you've got lots and lots of tattoos. They have it all over your body.
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Well, just upper half of my body.
Everywhere.
Yeah, everywhere.
Above the ankle.
Above the ankle. everywhere besides my big toe on my right foot. I have 10 tattoos.
Is it like an addiction thing? Like you just love the feeling of getting them done? Or?
I love pain.
Love pain.
No.
Do you have any tattoos?
Yeah, I do. Want to see it?
Yeah.
It's a big skull.
Wow, that's really cool.
I don't think you showed
on my arm.
TV.
Wow.
It's
Yeah, that's a good one.
See? Wow.
Yeah.
Isn't that tough?
Do you actually feel flat. Tougher now you've got that though? Like,
yeah.
Tough stickers?
Yeah.
Are you gonna get any more?
Maybe.
You know, it's been a while since I got my last one, so I think I want another one. Maybe right here.
Yeah, they're starting to come up his neck.
Yeah, they're starting to crawl up my neck, and I can't stop them anymore. They just keep happening. I don't know. I wake up, and I think Aaron actually tattoos me when I sleep. He comes up.
I do. I get that giant dragon on his back.
Yeah.
Do you have any tattoos?
I don't have any tattoos.
Do you want a tattoo?
I'll give you.
Oh yeah. Okay. Where?
What do you want?
How about an anchor? No. You draw a nice dragon.
A dragon? You want a dragon?
What's going on in the chat room? What are they saying?
I'm gonna marry you, Paula. Paula, you're so hot. Paula, we
no,
love you.
No, to you, guys.
Paula, do your eyes look cross-eyed when you're scared? That kind of stuff.
Real Big Fish, you suck. Real Big Fish.
Go home.
Why can't you
Can
go
I
back
be
to America?
In Real Big Fish? Poof. Your ears are sexy, Aaron.
My ears?
Yeah.
What's with that? Yeah, you guys got weird fetishes here. That's
well,
right.
Well, we'll get Matt. Drawing me a tattoo here, and can we put a song on for you guys? It's a request show, so what clip do you want?
I want to see that front end loader.
Yeah, I want to see that front end loader.
Okay.
Matt likes front
pulse?
End loader. Yeah,
that's
pulse.
All right, hopefully the tattoo will be finished after we've looked at front end loader, pulse. Ah, front end loader, pulse for Matt.
I love it. Yeah, I love it. It makes me want to cry.
Look at my awesome dragon.
She didn't even cry at all, but she, you know, you should put some lotion on it.
Lotion?
Keep it out of the sun.
So it doesn't, like, scab up?
Yeah, it doesn't scab up, so
you keep
the color in.
Wow, I feel so much tougher already.
I know, I'm afraid to sit next to you now.
Whoa.
Don't hit me.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at Real Big Fish's tour dates.
All right.
Tonight, Metro, Sydney. Canberra on the 8th at the ANU, 9th at Manly Youth Centre in Sydney, 10th Hi-Fi Bar Melbourne, touring with Area 7, so make sure you check them out. Can you, Aaron, show me?
Oh, she's touching my leg.
No. Look at his cool shoes. They're essential for doing those.
They're poison.
Just matches your tattoo, though. Oh.
Oh, wow.
I thought you were just grabbing my leg and hey, what's going on? Hey,
so now. Have you guys got a favorite track on this album? Why do they rock so hard?
Let's see.
What's your personal favorite?
It depends on the mood. I like the one with song number three. I like song number three.
Song number three.
I like Everything Is Cool.
Scott's a dork.
Well, that goes without saying.
What a great name of it. Scott plays
trumpet.
Trumpet, and he's a dork.
Yeah.
Why is he such a dork?
Because he's just a dork. You know, okay. some people are just dorks sometimes. He's a nice guy, but...
Actually, my favorite song on this, you guys don't have it in Australia because you got Take On Me, but there's a secret track. It's like 11 minutes long in the American version, and it's hilarious.
Oh. Yeah, you should go
play
by
all this crazy music, and we say stupid stuff, and it's the best thing we ever did.
We've got... who have we got on the phone? Hello?
Hello?
Marcel?
Yes, that is it.
How are you?
I'm pretty good.
Aaron and Matt Marcel.
Hello. Yep, actually, I met Aaron on, I think it was last Thursday night.
Whoa.
Oh, no, it wasn't that bad. The poor guy's busting to go to the toilet, and my friend and I bailed him up outside the toilet.
Yeah.
And he was lovely enough to sign a poster and a shirt. For my two-year-old and my four-year-old.
You remember?
Yeah, I remember.
And my, actually they lost the poster when I went to get it laminated, so I was just wondering if they could sign something again because I haven't got the guts to tell Cruz that it's actually gone missing.
Oh.
So you want something signed?
If at all possible.
Oh, this is your fax here that Matt's reading.
Yes.
Yeah, well, do you want us to sign this?
There's a piece of paper come through afterwards. If you could just sign it.
You're very organized, Marcel.
Awesome.
I am. I'm the organized mum, I am.
Yeah, it's very cool.
You got it.
You got it.
Did Aaron have wet hands, like, after he came out of the toilet?
No, I hadn't gone in yet.
He hadn't gone in yet.
No, he had a wet crotch, though, because he's waiting to go in.
I've been talking to him. Oh, not that way, anyway.
Oh, Marcel, thank you. So you just hang on there.
Yes.
And you're sending something through, are you, that they can sign?
Well, it should be come true.
All right. What is it? What is it that you're sending through?
Oh, just a piece of paper so they can just sign it. That will do.
We got a lot of faxes.
Oh,
so,
there's just a couple
watch
there.
Out.
I know. Isn't there a lot?
Maybe it's in here.
Oh, my God.
Marcel?
Yes?
What was the T-shirt like?
It was just a little Bond shirt that they signed and that... Because I wanted to get a shirt, like, you know, small enough to fit them, but no one makes shirts small enough for kids.
Oh. All right, Marcel, thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'm glad that you enjoyed the concert. Now, tell us about the T-shirts and stuff that you sell at the gig.
They're really small, and they fit little kids.
Give me your arm.
We got one with us on it.
We got something for everybody. You know, we got the T-shirt for the people who want to see us on a T-shirt. And then we have the T-shirt for the people who don't like us.
We got the one that says, I hate real big fish.
Do you have a fry boy, like your own fry boy shirt?
You got to keep bringing that up. It's like you give me the paper cut, and then you squeeze the lemon right on it.
I'm showing the people on the internet what it looks like to be on TV from my point of view.
We'll be back again just after Bachelor Girl. We've got Blown Away, demanded by Jessica in Kingscliff, Victoria. He's crap custard. Felicia C in Ballarat, Victoria. Aaron and Matt from Real Big Fish.
Oh.
Everyone in the chat room's asking why the name Real Big Fish. Do you love fishing?
No, I want to talk about the name of that song. Music is crap.
Oh, okay.
That's a good one.
We love fishing. We love to reel in big fish.
What sort of fish are you into?
Mullets. We like eating marinated mullets.
Served up on plates?
Yeah, served up on plates, fresh out of the oven.
Black and sea bass.
Oh, goodness, if you only knew what we were talking about. With whom we weren't on camera. We can't explain that joke,
sorry,
can we? It's a bit too rude.
Yeah, well, you can. It's your show.
Oh,
you can do whatever you want.
No. We were just talking emails, you know, that you get sent to your computer and stuff, little movies and stuff. But,
nothing dirty. Nothing bad.
Had nothing to do with it.
Can you sign the table,
sure,
please?
Let's sign the table.
Do
here.
Some, I don't know, can you do some, like...
I'll draw the fish. I can draw the fish.
I don't know if that one works.
Draw, you're on TV.
Oh, I gotta
draw. The pressure's on. Better be good.
I think I'll move that.
It's like there's a show in the States where this guy, like little kids and stuff, would send in squiggles.
And then there's one where he draws like little secret cities.
Yeah, secret cities.
Now, you guys haven't seen the Blink 182.
No, we haven't.
No, I want to see it though.
Have
really
you heard
badly.
About it?
Yeah.
Ripping off all the boy bands.
Yeah, the boy bands and stuff.
A bit of Britney in there, there's a bit of Ricky Martin.
Yeah, like
everything. You got to.
I'd like to see a bit of Britney.
It?
And Marcel that rang before, we will make sure we get a signed CD to you and Ian, because they were great.
Yeah, because you guys were cool.
They were. What are you drawing?
I could draw it better if Aaron's hand was
in
the
way. I'm drawing a pig.
You're drawing a pig?
There, I'm done.
I'm drawing a real big fish.
Oh, okay.
And a house.
Are you going to sign
way in
it?
In the background.
Yeah, you got to sign it.
Oh.
Sorry.
Thank you so much for visiting.
Well, thanks for having us.
And have a fantastic... Have a fantastic show tonight.
Oh, thanks.
So tonight, Metro.
Hey, do you want to come to our show?
Yeah,
I would love to come here. I never get invited.
That's terrible.
You're officially now invited.
Please come to our show and see us.
Thank you.
At the Metro.
Real Big Fish, why do they rock so hard? Because they're just hardcore rockers.
You should come find out.
It's the only way to rock.
Come and find out. Now, Aaron, you want to have a look at Blink 182? All the small things, it doesn't mean anything, does it?
What are you doing?
All the small...
Oh,
hey now.
Oh, no, I wasn't like...
You are so naughty. You know that? Looking at... Oh, jeez.
What? I wasn't meaning anything. I just... You wanted to see... Aaron wanted to see the clip. All the small things.
Naughty.
Here it is. Thank you so much to Real Big Fish.